Hey everyone! Today, I'm going to show you the easiest way to copy your chart layout and watch list from one TradingView account to another. No tools, no exports, just copy and paste. Note, you'll need an active essential, plus, or premium plan for this to work. First, open your old account. Head over to your chart layout. Enable link sharing and copy the link. Then do the same for your watch list. Paste both links into the Notes app or any notepad, whatever works for you. And don't worry, the layout link automatically includes all your symbols and setup, so there's no need to copy each symbol one by one. If you've got multiple layouts, just repeat the same steps for each one. Now log into your new account. I'm using Safari in private mode, but this works the same in any browser. Head back to your notes. Copy the layout link you saved earlier, then paste it into the browser's address bar and press Enter. The layout will load, just click copy to add it to your new account. You can even add an emoji to the layout name to keep things aesthetic and organized. Now do the same with your watchlist link, and that's it.